Hi friends, thank you for stopping by. So today we're going to keep things very simple, and we're just going to use one pen light to really get your eyes ready for sleep. And we're going to do some fast triggers and some slow triggers to really mix it up and make it really hard for your eyes to stay open, okay? Good. So first, I'd like for you to look at my nose, and whenever you see the light come on, go ahead and look at the light and then look back at my nose, okay? This is going to be a little quick, so I'm just going to move the light around the screen. Whenever you see it come on, just look at the light. Good. When it's not on, you can just look at my nose. Good. Good job. Just focus on noticing the light when it's on and letting your attention drift back to my nose whenever it's on. Good job. Now would be a good time to just take a couple of deep breaths. Good. In through your nose and out through your mouth. Get yourself ready for relaxation and just breathe. Good. Good job. Remember to look back at my nose whenever the light is off. Good. And you can just follow the light around when you see that the light turns on. Good. Good job. We'll do this a little longer. Keep bouncing back and forth between the light and my nose. Okay. Very good. Good. Good job. Very good job. Good. 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 Perfect. Now is a good time to blink. 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 Perfect. So now I would just like for you to follow the light. Follow the light. Follow the light. Just with your eyes. Just give a nice soft gaze on the light and just follow it around. We'll go nice and slow. Nice and slow, nice little indirect light to start off. Just following it around, up this way, down this way, up this way, down this way, up this way. Keep your focus on light. Just focus on the light. Good. I'll get a little closer to you. Just focus on the light. Follow it just with your eyes. Relax the rest of your body as best as you can. Check in with your face. Release your forehead and your jaw. And just follow the light. Follow it around. Keep following it. Follow the light as it travels around. Follow the light. Follow the light as it slowly bounces. The little DVD logo that would bounce around your screen after a while. I promise I will reward you with hitting the corners, unlike that DVD logo. Good. Just keep follow the light around. Try to keep your eyes open as best as you can, but it's okay if you have to blink. It's okay. If your eyes get heavy, that's okay too. It's okay. Whatever is most comfortable for you. Good job. Good job. Very good. Alright, let's take another quick break. Go ahead and blink. 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 Keep your eyes closed. Keep your eyes closed. Keep your eyes closed. And we're going to test and see how well you can read backwards. So I'm going to write some words here with the light, and I'd like for you to guess what words I'm writing, okay? Okay, let's see. Let's start here. We're gonna go fast. What word was that? I'll do it one more time. Could you tell what word that was? That was best. B-E-S-T. Best. Let's try another one. Let's try this one. Were you able to tell what that word was? We'll do it one more time. Tell what that word was. Okay, I'll show you. C A K E. Cake. That was cake. How about this one? Might be a little difficult. I'll do it one more time. Could you tell what it was? Okay. It was P I C K L E. Do another word that starts with B. So that's a little hint for you. What word am I spelling? I'll do it one more time. What word am I spelling? That was P I N. Let's see, we could do another one. How about this one? I mixed upper and lowercase in that one. Let me do one with all uppercase. What am I spelling? Could you tell? It was another color. Y E L L O W. Yellow. Yellow. I spelled yellow. Let's do a couple more. Oops, I think I spelled that wrong. I'm erasing the board. Let's try that again. That was a longer word. What do you think that was? I'll do it one more time. Pay attention. It was C H O C O L A T E. Chocolate, 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 chocolate. I'll do one more. One more. It's one of my favorite holiday treats. Okay. Were you able to keep up with the smelling? I'll show you one more time. The word, it's MARCIPAN. Marzipan. Do any of you like marzipan? I feel like it's kind of one of those dividing types of treats, but I love almond, so I love. Okay, you can blink again. Go ahead and blink. And we'll move on to the next one. So, now I'm going to have you look at my nose. And I'm just going to have you tell me when you can see the light come into your vision, okay? Good. So just look at my nose. Don't use your eyes to check. I just want you to use your peripheral vision to tell me when the light enters your vision, okay? Perfect. Good. Good. Okay. Good. 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 Okay. Very good. Okay. 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 Good here. Okay, good. Okay. 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 Good. 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 Now, let me know when the light leaves your vision, okay? Still looking at my nose. Let me know when the light leaves your vision. Very good. Okay. So, we'll start. Here. Okay. Okay, very good. Okay. Good. Over here. Good. Okay. Okay. Perfect. Very good. Perfect. Okay. So, now is another time to blink. Perfect. Are your eyes getting a little bit more tired? Okay, that's totally fine. That's what we want. Okay, so now I'm just gonna do a quick check of your eyes, okay? I'm just gonna do a quick check of your eyes here. Could you look up? Okay, and now look down. And look over here. Right here. Okay. Interesting. And could you look over here? Just. Okay. Perfect. Just checking a few things. Now, can you look just in this direction here? Start looking over here and look in this direction. Perfect. Perfect. Okay, and the same on this side. Could you start looking in this direction and look up this way? Just keep doing that. Very good. Now, can you start looking up and look downwards? Okay. Good. And can you start looking down and look up? Interesting. Okay. Good. Okay, now just look at my nose. Okay, and still looking at my nose. Good. Now, can you look over here again? Good, and can you look just over here? Just right here one more time. Good, I'm just gonna inspect. Just going to look around your eyes here. I'm just gonna take a quick check of everything, making sure everything looks totally fine. Can you look at my nose? Good. Okay. Perfect. And just looking this direction. Good. And just looking at my nose again. Perfect. Okay. Good job. Very good job. Once again, blink, blink, blink. Perfect. So now I would like for you to look into this eye. Look into this eye for me, okay? And I'm just going to swing the light. I'm just going to swing. And keep looking in this eye as best you can. It's okay if the light obstructs your view for just a second there. Just gonna swing the light here. Good, and go ahead and look into this eye. Look into that eye for me. Just to swing the light. Okay. Good. And again, just swinging the light. Perfect job. Okay. And can you look at my nose? And can you watch the light? Okay. Good. Good job. Okay. Perfect. Now, what I'd like for you to do is tell me when this light lines up with my nose, okay? I'm gonna start here. And let me know when you think the light is at the same level as my nose. Okay. And again, we'll start here. When is the light? Again, starting here. When is the light the same level as my nose? Okay. And look at the light. When is the light at the same level as my nose? Good. I'm gonna do it from this direction now. When is the light at the same level as my nose? Good. And when is the light at the same level as my nose? Good. When is the light at the same level as my nose? Okay. And when is the light at the same level as my nose? Good. And back in this direction. Interesting. And from a little lower. Okay. And from here. Start here. Here. Okay. And up here. Very good. So take your last couple of blinks and we'll move into the final little exercise. Good. Good job. Good blinks. So now I just want you to look at my nose and I'm just going to allow the light to shine at the edges of your screen. And on the sides, I'm just going to allow the light to shine. And all I want you to do is look at my nose. Good. Just easing your eyes out of working hard to process this light. A little post warm up, a little stretch for your eyes after working so hard. Good. Good job. Just tracing the edge of your screen. Perfect. Perfect. You can blink another time if you'd like, but otherwise, I hope your eyes are feeling nice and heavy and ready for rest. Enjoy the rest of your day or night, and as always, thank you for stopping.